So give him a little break, too.
Here comes a blitz. Tolzien fires, completes.
So first down passing is the key for Wisconsin. And that's what they need to do. They can run, and then they can play action, and that freezes linebackers. Watch all those guys around the line of scrimmage. See, they're expecting runs. So a little play fake holds those linebackers in there long enough to get the tight end behind them.
I got back.
You can't do that on third down and long, but on first down or second and short, you sure can. And that's where Wisconsin's passing game is really most effective.